in the proceedings for the police department.
Well, thank you, Mr. Mayor. Good evening, everybody. A lot of good stuff happening tonight in the city. Congratulations to the new fire officers, all of us at the police department, look forward to working with you. The Sun Prairie Police Department proudly recognizes and celebrates the many contributions and accomplishments of our members. And tonight we have two orders of business we'd like to accomplish. First, we'd like to introduce our new K-9 team, handler Ben Pluim, and his much hairier partner, Lasko. And second, we'd like to present our 2015 award recipients. This occasion is made more special by the fact that we can share it with all of you. Council members, police commissioners, Administrator Oppenheimer, thank you for your continued support and being with us tonight. We also have another group of special people with us, people that help take care of us every day, our family, friends, other guests, department members. Thank you for being here and joining us. It's always appropriate that we open with the honor guard. Our honor guard represents the nobility of policing and the pride we take in our chosen profession. Tonight, the unit includes, from left to right, Officer Josh Hammeister, Officer Amy Bowling, and Officer Kathy Messenger. It's now my pleasure to introduce to you Officer Ben Pluim, our new canine handler. And I would, he's still here. Lasko is a puppy, so maybe they didn't. Alright, so this is Ben Pluim and Lasko. How this is going to look tonight, we're going to invite Ben's family up. Ben's going to introduce Lasko and provide you a little bit of information about Lasko. Then we're going to provide Ben with his duty pin to mark his important and unique position in our department. And then lastly, Ben will pin Lasko with his badge. I think I got it the right order. So, all right, I'm turning things over to you now.
If Ben and Sophie and Sharon could go. Welcome. So this is the biggest crowd he's ever been around so far. And he's doing pretty good, if you guys can see that. So his full name is Lasko von Gitzer. He's from Kirchdorf, Germany. He flew over September of 2015. He was born April 3rd, 2014, so he's actually got a birthday coming up here pretty quick. So the last 5 months, he's been working on bite work, drug work, tracking, and also handler protection. So before he flew over from Germany, he did get a title over there. It's called a BH title, and that's basically basic obedience would translate here in the U.S. So the last 6 weeks now, I've been spending 2 days a week with him. And then we start officially school April of this year, until another month and a half. So this will be his second overnight with us. So far it's been going really good with the family. He's a very good sociable dog, and I think he's going to be a great fit for us.
Okay,
can you do it? Sorry. So with that being said, we're just working on getting to know each other right now, so forming a bond. He's, again, very sociable. He's been really good with the kids, and he's been getting along with our dogs, too. So I think it'd be a great addition to the city of Sun Prairie. So.
All right.
So
if I could invite Sergeant Ryan Cox to join us. Ryan is the supervisor that heads up our K-9 team and works, obviously, very closely with Ben. So, Ryan, you have Ben's pin.
Thank you.
guys want to give the dog his badge? Thank you.